Welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I'm going to be doing a reaction video, of course, to Ariana's new song with Lana Del Rey and Miley Cyrus, Don't Call Me Angels, for the new movie Charlie's Angels. So I haven't watched the video yet. I've only listened to clips of the song on like Ariana's Instagram because, as I've said in other reaction videos, if she posts about it, I'm obviously going to watch it and see it and listen to it. So anything that she posted on Instagram, that's the only thing I've heard, so I really actually haven't even heard the whole song. So this is a total reaction video because I haven't seen anything. But yeah, let's get right into this because I'm so excited. I've been waiting since like last night to watch this. So let's get into this. Let's go. All right, so I just got onto YouTube and I just saw that this video literally already has over 10 million views, and that's amazing. I've been waiting for a Miley and Ariana collab for like ever, so this is amazing. I'm so excited to finally hear this. All right, starting the video right now. I've actually never even seen Charlie's Angels or know anything about it, so this is all new to me. Oh my god. Okay, Miley. Lana Del Rey? Ari! Oh yes, we have a walkie-talkie. Guys, this sounds, okay, like not in a bad way, but the beginning sounds like clown music. Oh my god, yes! Oh my god, yes! Cute! Oh my god, she's so pretty! Stop! I love her like scrunchie or like whatever's in her hair. Oh my god, yes. Yes, Miley. Like her freaking voice, kill it. Ew, I'm not gonna dance because I'm cringy. Yes! I love how Ari's the only like white angel. Yes. Ariana's a true angel. Yes, Ari. She's the prettiest freaking person. Yes! This is a bop. I'm living for this outfit. Oh my god, yes. I love this beat. Oh my god, yes. I'm living for this. Yes, a trio. Oh my god, I freaking love this. Are you kidding me? I'm obsessed. Don't hate me, but I'm not really familiar with Lana's music, so that's why I'm just not. This is creepy. I feel like someone's about to hurt me. Ari is such a true angel. I literally can't. Yes, a strut. Yes. I can't stop saying yes because I love this. Oh my, baby. She's the tiniest angel. Oh my god, Miley. Wait, Miley has like Hannah Montana hair. I'm dying. Yes. Oh.
Angels. This is not our house. Time to go to work.
Oh no. Everybody walks away while there's like clown music playing. Okay, let's talk about this. I am obsessed. I love this song, and I'm not just saying that. Sometimes I get really excited. I'm like, oh my god, I love it. No, I actually love this song. The beats in it are sick. This music video was so amazing. So Ariana is like, I think Ariana had a lot to do with like the Charlie's Angels soundtrack. Soundtrack. So I think that's why she was the lead. So I'm so excited that she was. I'm so excited and happy, and like I'm so excited that we finally got like an Ariana Miley song. And then Lana too, but I'm not familiar with her music, so please nobody get mad at me because I don't know. So like I'm so excited, but I love this song. The beats in it are sick. Like the way the song is, it just is. It's like amazing. I think this music video is really cool. I love how Ariana's like the pretty, the cute angel in the beginning, and then she turns like a dark angel at the end. I just love that. I think it's so cute. Ariana is just so freaking pretty. We finally know what that picture was of Ariana holding her Grammy. Like, if you guys saw that, when her Grammy finally arrived, there was a picture of her and Scooter, and everybody was like, what's that outfit from? But now we know it was because she was filming this music video. I'm so excited to see, like, more music from her. I'm, like, dying for new Ariana music, so I'm so happy we got this song. I know, like, she just gave us 2 albums, like, last year, but, like, I'm just, like, I just need new Ariana music all the time. So this was, like, a nice little, like, gift for us. Some extra tea. So let me know what you guys think in the comments down below about this music video and the song. I love it. I'm gonna go listen to it like a million times. Yeah, let me know what you guys think about it. And yeah, I just wanted to say that I love making videos for you guys. You guys probably know that, and you're probably sick of hearing me say that, but I just wanted to say that I always want to stay true to you guys, and I always never want to put anything out that is not me. So I think everybody like sometimes does things that maybe isn't them, and then you kind of realize like it kind of, I really don't know what I'm saying, but I just want to say that I always am gonna stay like true to you guys and stay true to myself on my channel. So thank you guys for the support, and thank you for letting me be myself, and I appreciate you guys and love you guys, and I will see you guys in my next video. Love you guys. Thank you. Bye.